So today we are starting a new chapter from social studies, that is chapter 6, Welcome to My Home. Now children, where do we live? We live in a house, isn't it? So the house where we live with our parents, like mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, is our home. So what is a home? The place, the house where we live with our parents is a home. Okay? And a house has walls, roof, doors, windows, isn't it? And the house protects us from different things like heat, cold, rain, wild animals. Now, when it is very cold outside, you come and get inside your house. A house keeps us warm, isn't it? When it is raining outside, where you come? You go to your house. Okay, so the house protects us from wild animals, rain, cold, heat. It keeps us safe. Okay, now a house has different rooms. So there is a kitchen in your house. What do you do in a kitchen? Yes, your mother cooks food in a kitchen. Then you have your bedroom. You sleep in your bedroom. Then living room. You talk, you sit with your parents, you watch TV, cartoons in your living room. Then you have your bathroom, you take bath in your bathroom, isn't it? So these are the different rooms in a house. You can see in your book also, look here. So in the first year, you have your bedroom. Then you have your dining room. You have your food here in the dining table, isn't it? Then you have kitchen. Then you have your living room. Now, let's do the types of houses. There are different types of houses, okay? Some houses are big and some houses are small, okay? There are big houses, there are small houses. Then you have kacha house. You have pakka house. Now, what is a kacha house? Kacha house is a house that is made of mud, straw, grass, okay? And kacha houses are easy to build. You find this type of kacha houses in the villages. And pakka houses is made up of cement, then bricks, stones, okay? So, houses made of cement, bricks, stones are called pakka houses. You find this type of houses in the cities, okay, in big towns. And kacha houses are made up of grass, mud, and straw, okay? And this type of houses, kacha houses, you find in the villages, okay? Then you also have multi-story buildings. Sometimes a tall building has many houses, okay? This type of multi-story buildings you find in the big cities. So there are many houses in this building. So that type of houses are called flats or apartments. Flats or apartments, okay? And this type of house you find in the big cities. Now next you have wooden houses. Now next you have wooden houses. Wooden houses, where do you find wooden houses? Wooden houses you find in the hilly areas, okay? And wooden houses, it keeps us warm during the cold season. During the winter season, this type of houses keeps us warm. And this type of houses have sloping roofs, okay? Then next we have houseboats. Houseboats are also called floating houses, okay? And this type of houses you find in the Dal Lake of Kashmir, Kerala, okay? So these are different types of houses. So with this we end the chapter. We read about the different types of houses. We read about the different type of houses, okay? So with this we end our chapter. So for your homeworks, you can refer to your class WhatsApp group. Okay, thank you.